Hey you, Spencer Sonic Sun here.
Hey host, Mud up here.
And this is the year in review, 2011. In this video, we will be looking back at our past LPs and give you a sneak peek at our future projects.
First of all, we're gonna talk about our first hit, our run of Ventus XD.
Yeah, we started on August 15 and he has begun our first successful Let's Play. The first episode right now has over 180 views on YouTube, and that's not much, but yeah, for us it's a lot.
Yeah,
and it has set the standard for all future LPs.
Now we're gonna talk about our second Let's Play, Project Linko.
Yeah, Project Linko started on September 13th, and it is not only the second Let's Play we've done, but it's the first Let's Play I've done alone since my dame can't watch it because he's on the right.
I watched it, but I didn't play it because that's not, first of all, it's an offline game. Second of all, it's like teenagers having sex, so.
Well, not only that, it is the first ever Let's Play with episodes in HD, and the first episode right now has over 600 views. It's our second most viewed LP. Don't know why.
Can I add something to that?
Yeah.
I know this kind of sounds kind of weird, but Linko, I don't know how, but how do the people like it? That's weird. Okay. Now let's talk about the most hated Let's Play for now. Rise of the Uber Pimp, yeah baby.
Yeah, Rise of the Uber Pimp started on October 21st, and it is our shortest LP and our least viewed Let's Play. Yeah, it was pretty crappy, so that's it. Not much to talk about it.
Yeah, let's just say this was not very successful as first and second Let's Play. Next, to that, how come Chuck Norris is in it?
Because he's Chuck Norris.
Overpowered Chuck! Okay, now next Let's Play. Let's Play MapleStory 1.1. Cannon Shooter.
Yeah. Cannon Shooter is the sequel to the hit A Run Adventure XD. It started on November 1st and it is still going strong. It is our most popular Let's Play ever with over 1200 views. That's just unbelievable.
Yeah, I don't know how a run is kind of like less views and this has more.
Well, it's probably because most of our run was just grinding and talking, and we cut a lot of that stuff out in Cannon Shooter.
At the start of the Let's Play, I wasn't there because I didn't patch it, and you know, that's a mess. And then I patched it and went along with my brother. Now we wanna talk about Let's Play Shuffle. Everything I'm shuffling.
Yeah, Project 4 Shuffle is a really, really long Let's Play. That it was supposed to be 5 parts, but then I decided to just split it all into 2 waves, and this is wave 1. Wave 2 is coming in January, and this LP is different because I used a program called Loquendo and used crazy sound effects to mix it in to make it seem like I'm commentating.
Yeah, and we like put in the voice and it sounded like we're commentated, but it's not us.
Yeah, and I do crazy edits, but overall it didn't get that much views. It got more views than Rise of the Uber Pimp, but still, I wish it had more views because it is awesome.
My dime here, I think this is gonna be one of the longest Let's Play, you know.
No, I don't think so. I think our run is the longest for now.
Next, we're gonna talk about Elksword, our first logo. And our second logo. The first one we didn't like so much, and second we kind of did Let Spencer Sack 7 talk.
Yeah, in September I released a trailer for EVE Ultimate Adventure, but since We didn't know the exact release date for it. I just made a logo out of scratch, a crappy one. But then with the second trailer, I released the real logo this time. And EVE Ultimate Adventure was released on Christmas Eve, since
it's called EVE Ultimate Adventure.
Yeah, and so far it's going pretty good. I'm getting some comments, and but still, it's not the best OP, but
it's not the worst.
Yeah, but hopefully it'll get better over time. Yeah, the first episode is kind of, and the second one are kind of crappy because they don't have high FPS, but the other episodes will be better.
I want to talk about the logo. It says E in capitalized in the second, and the first one it doesn't. Now we're going to talk about future LPs. Let's start with Shuffle Wave 2.
Yeah, Shuffle Wave 2 will hopefully come in January, and it will be the second half, and it will be the same as the first half. It will have all the craziness from the first part.
Now let's talk about Monkey Story. Seated.
Monkey Story will be our sixth LP, and it'll come... No, but it's number six.
Yeah.
And it will come... I hope it'll come in February, but I'm not sure the exact release date yet. And Monkey Story is basically like Makeupo Story, but you're a monkey.
And you have to fight the new Maplers, and you're the monkey, the monster.
And it'll also be the first Let's Play with full voice, hopefully.
We're gonna try to hack it.
No, we're not gonna try to hack it. And I'm gonna record the voice alone. My name's not gonna be in it. Sorry, folks.
Aww.
Okay, now let's talk about the legendary Demon Slayer.
Yeah, MapleStory 1.2 Demon Slayer. It was a request they made for me. I'm not sure when it's gonna come. It probably will be in March, maybe February, but I'm not 100% sure. And it'll also be much shorter than the first two LPs, because I'm pretty tired of MapleStory. I wanna do other Let's Plays to broaden my LPs.
Yeah. Now, the moment you've been waiting for. LP number 7. This is a manly picnic!
Yeah, LP number 7, I don't know how to pronounce the name of the game, but it'll be about the Manly Picnic. That's just our nickname. I don't remember what it was called, but it'll be coming. Hopefully, the release date I planned was March 14th, because pickles.
Yeah. This game is gonna be fun, I think.
And this will be Wii Brothers Productions' largest Let's Play ever.
It's gonna be a big hit, I think.
My time is not gonna be in it either, because this game is not for kids.
Why?
Because pickles.
Okay, guys. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you like it and show us again. And let's make this an excellent talk now.
Okay, thanks for everything. We have now over 20,000 views, thanks for everybody, and now 65 subs. Keep on subbing, guys.
Wow, that's a lot. See you guys next time.
Later, yous.
Later, folks.